If you come to Jamaica from any place, England or Canada or United States, man, if you come from far away France, the first thing you will notice is the big sea, France. When you're tired of troubles and you wish you could roam, come to Jamaica, it's no place like home. The sun always shines, the blue seas foam. Come to Jamaica, it's no place like home.
A gem in his crown. This was a king's description of Jamaica 200 years ago. The gem has a perfect setting. The Blue Caribbean. Crumple a piece of paper as Columbus is supposed to have done to describe this island, and you will sense the variety of its terrain, but not its rugged beauty. Glorious water bubbles down from mountain heights to a brilliant sea. Man has adorned nature carefully, respectfully. The joy of living. This treasure abounds in Jamaica. Pink and white beaches rim this tropical paradise, providing opportunities for being as alone as anyone or two might wish. People will argue about where to stay. Along the north shore from Montego Bay to Ocho Rios and beyond, architecture has a central theme and purpose. A room with a view. Close to the water as you wish, you may live comfortably, modestly. Those who come for a honeymoon often return. Jamaicans are happy to serve, especially if one is looking for the romantic moments that make perfect a second honeymoon. From a varied land comes new as well as familiar food. Elegantly served. The intimacy of an inn. The luxury can be found along this Caribbean Riviera. Jamaica has many attractions, and it is only 144 miles long, just the right size for seeing a great deal with a minimum of effort. Blue Lagoon. The water is deep, mysterious, and very blue. Each tiny village has its own personality. Maypen, Mandeville, Linstead, and Old Harbor are as curious and attractive as their names. Touring, one begins to appreciate Jamaica not only as a resort, but as a country. Everywhere, color brightens the mood. Along the roads, in formal gardens, in the very heart of the busiest city and capital of Jamaica, Kingston. At a crossroads of the world, these islanders, of varied backgrounds, races, and customs, live together happily and harmoniously. The waving palm, the sign of the coconut cart. Seeing at close range. Tasting. This is the way to know and enjoy Jamaica. Jamaicans are in the process of discovering themselves, of working out their own destiny, guided by a wisdom about life and a gift for living it. They have not awakened suddenly to national aims and aspirations, but for some time have been achieving goals in a peaceful, progressive way, aided by education. The University of the West Indies symbolizes the flowering of learning, the healthy spirit of progress of modern Jamaica. Three centuries ago, the island was a Spanish possession with its capital at Spanish Town. The old square has a trace still of its former magnificence. The Anglican Cathedral is the oldest in the West Indies. Testify to early struggles for the island. Under naval commanders such as Admiral Rodney, England, growing in power on the high seas, overcame the French and the Spanish, and routed pirates from their anchorage at Port Royal at the entrance to Kingston Harbor. The remains of a fortress tell of Britain's determined island. Today, Jamaicans take pride in being part of the British Commonwealth. The past is everywhere. The days of the great sugar empires, an era of fabulous luxury and elegance. Explorers found no gold here, but beneath the lovely green countryside was a rich red earth called bauxite, the ore from which aluminum is made. Americans and Canadians here with Jamaican help. While new industries are being developed, steps have been taken to maintain the beauty and purity of Jamaica. Dust is reclaimed before it can escape into the atmosphere. And the mining companies have agreed, after the ore has been removed, to restore the earth with topsoil. Much of Jamaica is cultivated land. The chief product has been, and continues to be, sugar. And bananas are another crop thriving on land that was thick tropical jungle not too long ago. The island prospers. The visitor feels this. A banana boat lies offshore to be loaded at Port Antonio. To this day, a means of transporting bananas down Jamaican rivers is by raft, which has another purpose, your pleasure. Rafting on the Rio Grande. There is nothing like it anywhere in the world.
Rippin' river blue, you will surely glide with your lover good and true sitting by your side. You'll enjoy your holiday and it's really grand when you're rafting all the way down the Rio Grande. In Jamaica, go rafting. It is great, no fooling. You will love it so, our sunshine land. You'll enjoy it when you're rafting on the Rio Grande. It is very much terrific as you drift quite slow. Then you suddenly catch the rapids and away you go. You'll be smelling sweet perfumes from the hillside land. You'll enjoy it when you're rafting on the Rio Grande. In Jamaica, go rafting. It is great, no fooling. You will love it so, our sunshine land. You'll enjoy it when you're rafting on the Rio Grande. Well, my little invitation you must surely take. The romantic sceneries there will keep you awake. You'll remember every minute in our sunshine land. And the times you have been rafting on the Rio Grande. In Jamaica, go rafting. It is great, no fooling. You will love it so, our sunshine land. You'll enjoy it when you're rafting on the Rio Grande. Well, don't refuse to take my advice. On the Rio Grande, it's a parrot.
As evening comes on, there is a gentle breeze. The air is soft and fragrant. In the tropic night, the real world fades away. You arrive at a mountain inn. In a royal coach, a prince and princess living a modern fairy tale. Perhaps after a sumptuous dinner, royalty chooses to be gaily entertained.
La belle, la belle, la belle,
The magic of a tropical evening. A dream goes on and on. Probably not rise early. When you do, you will face a problem in this trouble-free world. The problem of choice. There's so much of whatever one could possibly want in the way of things to do. Another problem of choice. At breakfast, many exotic and delicious fresh fruits. A swim, or perhaps what for many is the greatest enjoyment of all, having nothing whatever to do and doing it. If you do wish to be inspired to minimum activity, swimming is always a step away from wherever you are. Pool or beach? Fashionable beach. Or secluded cove. Again, choice. The crystal clear Caribbean encourages a fascinating spectator sport known as underwater vision. In addition to other activities, in a water playground second to none. Water and a cool breeze make it possible to play all summertime sports the year round. What was once a sugar plantation is now one of the finest golf courses in the West Indies. Several unique and challenging courses make Jamaica an outstanding golf resort. When someone tells you it's the day of the race, question him further. What race? What animals? What jockeys? There's a wide variety of native handicrafts. Fine imports at duty-free prices, along with products for which Jamaica is famous. Good rum is stored in good barrels, made by Jamaicans who are more than mere craftsmen. The barrel beater has found a way of making the work go more easily and of entertaining others as well. Performs his weird rites. Unchanging in its Garden of Eden loveliness. cannot remain apart. You respond to be refreshed as never before. While you are here, your world will change. Jamaica and its many moods will be part of you, long after you have said goodbye.